In this tutorial, I will show an example of how to use filters from an unrelated table. So you can have some filters in a table and link those filters with specific columns. This way the report will be more dynamic. I will leave the download link in the description.